Shit!
You know, it's after gigs like this, I think to myself, shit, am I glad I got V. Keep up the prim work. Closing the gig.
Baby.
Claire?
Under the rig.
Hey, Claire. Hell of a machine.
You know your shit and you've got good taste. Meet Beast. My pride and joy. Beer in the fridge if you want any.
Thanks. So what's this about?
Need a driver. Thought you might do.
A driver, huh? With you as my navigator?
Not exactly. This kind of racing involves drivers and gunners.
So, you a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it, too. And I shoot, but I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel?
Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in City Center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. Need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three in at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped. Let's meet in City Center. I'll snap you the specifics. Hear the roar of overtuned monsters? That's the place.
See you there.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.
Hey, V. Haven't heard of any cyber-psycho attacks lately. I think it's time we put an end to our little arrangement. Drop on by sometime. We'll catch up in person. just that I appreciate the effort you put in. You've given most cyber psychos a second chance. And I know it wasn't easy. Some of the cyber psychotic have started therapy. Even if they can't be saved, at least maybe we'll learn more about the disease. Because I refuse to believe it's just some kind of cyberware overload. Who knows? Maybe I'll learn enough to write a piece on it. But anyway, the reward is yours.
Thanks. Used to be a media, didn't you?
Not hard to guess, but I'll give you a point for perceptiveness.
Why you stop?
I just traded in for a larger company.
Terry?
Johnny?
V this time. Disappointed.
Fuck. Sorry. Don't really get how that show of yours works.
Something particular up, Gary?
Get you anything?
A job. Of a kind that's ideal for you. The keys. Corner of Gray and Milagro. Early morning. We'll talk.
Cool.
V, dog, listen. Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is. You interested?
All right, lay it on me.
Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified.
Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? A used Mr. Stud? Cheap?
Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that soft could run you and earn you.
You want me to clep it for you, don't you?
No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold.
Okay, we'll do.
Yeah, my man. Zipping you the deets on the cellar. And luck be with you all the way.
Don't land in the pool of puck money kids. Oh! Mistake. Big fucking mistake.
Oh, fuck. Zeta Tech XPR. Gotta be like 50 years old.
At least that. Had one, you know. Top of the line back in the day.
It's been worse.
I don't give a shit.
Dealing with PTSD, anxiety, and depression. Permanently, I'm damaged. Back when we met, I was bending. Niggas caught me
So, you got the book?
You got my Eddies?
As I says, V, I am a serious man. Amount is agreed. All yours.
Thanks a bunch.
Don't mention it. It's money well deserved.
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
And a splash of love.
So listen, Maelstrom's got this Ripper doc. Thing is, they're keeping her against her will, forcing her to work. Could you go grab her from those psychos? Her brother would be grateful. Deets attached.
Clip a little shit! Watch out!
Come on, show yourself!
You'll make it out of here alive.
Hey,
Don't shoot! I'm a doctor. I'm not part of the gang.
I know. You're Lucy Thackeray.
Tex blacked out again. Piece of shit. And you are?
V. Your brother sent me to get you out of here.
Birdie? Okay. Okay, just a moment.
Look, we don't have time for this.
The tech they've got in here belongs in a scrapyard.
We got a Delta now.
Since you're still here, run a scan on him.
Pressure's falling. Same with the temperature.
He's going into shock! I'll try to stem the bleeding. You, give him a unit of synth blood. Come on! It's on the table. First from the left. Just not in my hand. Okay, gotta wait a bit before it closes up.
Why are you doing this?
I'm a doctor.
He probably killed more people than you'll ever save.
This is an operation, not a court hearing. All right, crisis averted, looks like. Rest, he'll just have to sleep off. Thanks. Now we can go.
Close to me, head down. Come on, just a little farther. You ride, get in.
Thanks.